Jean Charles de Menezes was a young Brazilian student engineer visiting London a few years ago who was mistaken by the Metropolitan Police for someone they thought might be a terrorist. So they forced him to the ground in a London tube train and shot him in the back of the head 8 times. His family, who we met in Brazil when we were there recently, have been trying to find somebody in the whole hierarchy from Whitehall through the whole of the Metropolitan Police to find accountable for this act. And so far they've come up with no one, not a single name. No one is to blame. That is a big boom. Right. So we dedicate this part of the show to Jean Charles and his family and to all the other victims of state terror. Lesson to the rest of us that if we give our governments, and particularly our police, too much power, it's a very steep, slippery slope to tyranny. Anyway, on a happier note, let's have a big hand for those kids of yours from Ottawa.